Hello everyone, welcome to Halo Game Night 247. We just wanted to tell you a little bit about our future games that we have coming up for our next game night, October 14th, 2017. And we have a few developments. So first off, we had a mid-summer quarter title defense in which Tyrese and Russell competed. So as you probably remember, Joseph actually won the title, but because we started something new called Cortana's Case, which is this right here, it's a little bit of a makeshift case that we made. But if you didn't join us for our last game night, basically we had started something new where we had sort of kind of a battle royale type thing that's separate from our Halo Game Night Championship, in which you win a kind of what we call sort of a kind of money in the bank competition.
Sort of like a WWE.
Yeah,
like WWE's. It's our version of WWE's Money in the Bank.
And we were still feeling out, so the rules were.
So we changed the rules a little. The creator, myself, of the briefcase, the rules have been changed. Originally, you could cash in and declare whatever game that you play in, but the new rules shall be said by Ryan.
Yeah, so it used to be where, because it was our first event, we were just trying it out. And we liked it, but what we're going to do a little bit differently is that originally you could cash in the case and for a title, and you can pick whatever game you want. Well, this time, because it's a little bit, kind of caused a little bit too much controversy, so instead you can cash in the case for a game of whatever game that's going on.
It's a re-challenge.
Yeah, sort of like a re-challenge, or like if you lost the case, or if you, like, you lost the title and you want a rematch and you just happen to have the case, you can cash that in for the same game that's going on that night, not the game of your choice. So it's a little more fair.
I think that way you don't get cases where somebody picks a game that you refuse to play on principle.
Yeah.
Things
so
like that.
It can't be used for our Halo Game Night Championship, but for the Heavy and Panzerweight Championship, you can use it.
And still you're reigning.
Yeah, so you can use it, if you have the case, you can use it up to two game nights, but after the second game night, if you still haven't used it, then you have to forfeit the case at that point. And so currently, the case is up for grabs for our next game night, again, on October 14th. And we have a new heavyweight championship, or champion, which is Russell.
Woo!
So once again, he's our
three times, baby.
Three times. If you want to check out that video of what
don't
they did,
it.
It's an unlisted video, so you can't
publish it.
But if you want to see that video anyway, you can check that out at the end.
Watch
of
it
video.
If you want to. Don't.
Is that
Tyrese
a card in the upper right hand corner? Yeah, maybe.
Yeah. So if you want to go ahead and check out that video, you can.
I don't like it. There's a link above our heads, and I'm like. Like freaking out right now.
Yeah. Well,
I don't like that.
If you didn't notice, Russell got a haircut.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Yeah.
And Russell got a new haircut.
I got a haircut and I shaved my scruffy, raggedy looking
but
facial.
But really,
hair.
With the anime hero poof, the pompadour poof.
And also, we have coming up is we didn't forget, we still have our Alien Isolation Let's Play series. That we are still going to do, but we just want
to
wait until October
release it. Yeah.
Yeah, to release it so it gets a little bit darker because Joseph wants to.
I want to do it at night. That way we have
and
no glare in the background.
I believe it shall be uncensored.
So for those of you that are just tuning in or just now newly subscribed, the reason why we're doing an Alien Isolation Let's Play is because we won 100 subscribers. Recently, and now that we have more than that, yeah, we met our 100 subscribers goal.
Oh, cool.
And because of that, that's why we're doing our Let's Play of that. And some we also had a winner of our GameStop $100 gift card. So congratulations
to
that
Nicholas
person.
Shaboka.
Yes. So congratulations to him. He already has it by now, but congratulations.
Yeah, from what he told me, he put it down on like some new game.
Yes.
It was by pure random chance.
Yes.
Yeah, we rolled a dice.
So so what we're doing now is we're going to go ahead and check out those games in our music video that we have coming up after this. And until then, if you guys enjoyed and like our video, subscribe if you're new, and also tap that bell to get all of our post notifications. And until then, we will see you guys later. Don't you know that you're done for?